group ahead. We have steam a group ahead.
We have steam the group ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, we have how much? 4-piece or 5-piece?
5-piece a group ahead.
5-piece a group ahead in the pot, and we are steaming. Why are you putting it already?
Well, so far, I put some Jamaican pimento seed in it.
Pimento seed.
And some black pepper.
And black pepper.
I'm going to put a little complete on it just to change the flavor.
Complete seasoning.
Yes.
And we are in the kitchen of Angel Caribbean Cafe. That's how you go, right?
Correct. And I'm putting the garlic powder.
And Chef Henry is doing the thing.
Yes.
And he might put garlic powder now pan the group ahead.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I tell you now that I know fi me group ahead this. He never tell me say group ahead there. I come walk into the kitchen. And find him a steam or group ahead. So this is what we do. Yeah.
I went put some soya sauce.
Soya sauce. And this is the top brand soya sauce. Not the killest one then where you get in a Chinese store in a little package. This is almost like oyster flavor sauce.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Yes.
You see the consistency? Yeah. I think it's a mushroom sauce that are one of them thick one there.
Yes.
All right, and that is this group of egg steaming.
What we're going to do now is cover it and get it steamed. And then last me, we put the vegetable.
All right.
All right.
Right, so.
So for the steam fish now, I have put two fresh peg garlic in the pot.
Mm-hmm.
For the steam fish, all right?
And you just basically cut them, crush them, and then chop them up fine.
No, I don't chop them because I want to see them when I'm done. I want everything up in the pot, I want to see it.
Okay.
So that's my garlic and thyme over there. I'm going to put some green onion, Jamaican say scallion.
Scallion.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So scallion this I put in it, same time. I'm going to put onion. Bell pepper.
Our green pepper, what green we call pepper. Sweet pepper, sweet Jamaica. Pepper,
Jamaica.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And all of this, ladies and gentlemen, going in the steam fish, so the carrot, and they might do the oriental slicing there too, you know, like he must
Julian.
He might do it like Julian he must. What you call them? The Chinese people, eh?
mm-hmm. Korean, anyone you want.
All right, so yes. All of this is going in the pot when the pot ready, and that piece of scotch bunny there, you see him put it over the side there. Yeah.
If you want to see real one in a cut.
Yeah, real scotch bonnet pepper. You put cabbage to it, you know?
No, I'm going to steam cabbage on the side.
Okay, okay. All right, sir. Okay, folks, this is our group ahead. And as you can see, steaming nicely. So, chef are putting all of the ingredients them there now. All of the ingredients them. Hold on, pata boil over. All right. So everything, all the vegetables that you just saw a while ago are now being put in the pot. All right.
Now so I'm going to put some margarine.
And you put a little bit of butter. Yeah. And that butter then now just make it just shiny, glistening, and everything just nice, you know, because we must tell them, so when you steam it before, no water, no oil at all was in there.
No oil.
So the butter is just going to do everything with the oil. It's
supposed to do.
Yeah. And once this butter melted and the vegetable wilt, everything done, everything ready.
And also the margarine give it flavor too.
And the margarine give it flavor. All right. Let me just get a good close up of that. The next thing you're going to see when you put it on the plate, can you show off your ladies and gentlemen? When you put it on the plate, they come like a him food alone run foreign. All right.
And St. Vincent yam.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
St. Vincent yam.
You know, so this is a special request. She just want yam and banana.
Okay,
so
okay.
So you can request whatever you
whatever
want.
Whatever you want. Yes. So these are ground provision. Jamaican ground provision, I go with this.
So she just want yam and banana.
That's good because it's a couple dumplings in the pot. I mean, she don't need no dumplings.
Alright,
folks. So
I come over the fish now.
This is the plating and this is a takeout food. When you come and dine in, you get your food presented in a plate. Nice and everything. But this is the takeout version. Watch your man, Lord Jim. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. But there's not too much food now, man. The box now we can lock.
You can't lock, man. But you have to give people their money on the earth now.
That is true. That's true. Lord, help me, Jesus. When she eat this, when she eat this, appear so sleeping, you know. Eh? When you eat this food, there, ladies and gentlemen, look at. Let me zoom in. Look there. The only thing you can do is go straight, go sleep, you know.
Yes,
that is steam Group ahead done to order at yes. Angel Caribbean Cafe. Lord of mercy, folks. It gone. All right, so the group ahead. And yes. Let me just show the people them Chef Henry.
Yeah, man, this is Chef Henry. Coming to the fullest. And whether you want the best tasting Jamaican food, right as you come to Angel Caribbean Cafe, we have it going on. And if you don't believe it, come to us and we prove it.
Amen. See there? Hey, carry out the people them food, my God. Today I big up yourself on camera. Carry out the people them food.